Knicks, and I'm going to actually cast my vote today. Barack Obama, I'm putting all my faith in you, buddy. All right, see you in the White House, baby. And hopefully we'll be able to capture some of the line and be able to talk to some people as we go along. All right, see you later. I am excited. I just spent all of maybe 10 minutes voting, and it's so empowering. You know, it was great to pull a lever for first black president. It was amazing, and I think that we're gonna actually see this country get back on track now because of it. I think we are in a position where we're actually able to get back to our rightful place in history, and I'm loving it. I'm just loving it. We have always had the power to make a difference. We've always had problems supporting each other, but today, I think we've made history once again. It's great. So, Barack, thank you much, brother.